Versteegen, a shot, rattled off the pipe. The rookie scoring leader nailed one that did not miss by a lot, and it's held at the side of the net by Osgood.
Fourth line on the ice to play against France and Holmstrom and Zetterberg. That's interesting, Ezzo, really interesting.
What is he hoping for there? This one jammed out in front and in on a backhand toss to the net. What a strange one for Adam Burrish.
I mean, the one thing with Chicago, they are a physical team, but you know what? Detroit's got some guys on that backhand. Stewart and Cronwell are big-time hitters. They're looking to knock you in next week.
Well, Campbell just laid a mean lick on Yuri Hudler, who's coming right by Pierre to the bench there.
He's getting a little lip music from the guys in the Chicago.
Versteega shot, scramble in front, Coughlin after that.
It wasn't the shoulder, but it was more the collision around the lower body.
Oh, puck left behind, and here comes Cleary with it. He's got Johnson. Nothing will come from that. Pretty good watching done by Bowling. Twisted along to Lidstrom again. 45 seconds killed on the power play. That super shot into the glove of Javi Boulin. Lays it around to the outside, and it's settled down by Hosu. Keeps play alive. And then it is started back up by Tate. He's got Seabrook breaking, and he gave it to him around the front.
What an egregious turnover by Marion Hossa, allowing Page to create that chance for Seabrook.
Here's Hamill, a shot that's spotted away by Osgood, who's holding them in. Campbell weaving his way along, trying to step by, but no luck there for Bowling. Brought back in by Gatsuk. He's got a man breaking. Hossa shot! Getting a piece of it was Javi Boulin, and it went up into the mesh. And then thrown by Zetterberg, it bounced all the way back to Samuelson. Drive, and that came in front. Crowd buzzing from that one. Trouble there for Keith, and a shot. Oh, another stop. Javi Boulin. That time on Zetterberg. Chicago's defense having trouble. Their goaltender is not, though. Carried on by Franzen again. Drops it off and headed to the front of the net. To the outside they play. Hudler across and unable to pull. A good trigger on the shot with Franzen. Stopped by Javi Boulin and cleared.
Wow, what a stop. Oh, what a stop is right. That's going to be on everybody's highlight of the night.
Lidstrom gave it on. Played by Holmstrom, given to Datsyuk. Back to Rafalski again. Holmstrom in front of Javi Boulin. Back to Rafalski. Gets it over to Datsyuk. And a drive. Knocked out by Javi Boulin. Scramble there. Javi Boulin back over the end line. Still pushing for it. And play is stopped. Do you believe this guy?
The Boulin wall really in play right now for Chicago. And a great scoring opportunity on the second power play chance with Holmstrom posting up that zone.
Yeah, unfortunately for Pavel Datsyuk, this puck was rolling. But towards the net, look at Tomas Holmstrom, but then the right arm stops this puck from going to the goal line, and a little bit earlier, the second great chance for Johan Franzen. Lots of room upstairs, but that slight hesitation of holding onto the puck allowed Javi Boulin to move right to left, and then he wasn't able to elevate it.
Filppula could not get by. And then Filppula is sent flying by Dustin Byfuglien. Usually what happens. Played across by Campbell. Byfuglien, a shot! It's loose in front behind Osgood, and then the net is dislodged as Byfuglien appeared to send one of the Red Wings into it. Under 8 minutes to go, second period. Right back ahead comes Versteeg. Has the puck knocked off his stick. Strong defensive play by Draper. Ahead with this is Helm. Save on for the rebound! And his defense stood in the way to prevent a rebound from Justin Applegate. Played along and speared loose by Datsyuk. Laid right back across. Hossa can't pull the trigger on the shot as Boulin did the defensive job and then was speared and is still held down by Holmstrom. And his shot is covered by Javi Boulin and play is stopped. Played along by Keith, punched along by Zetterberg. Keith battling for it again, trying to shake it free. But Bronson away.
Dustin Byfuglien. It really is a lost art, and it's something that's so important in the NHL today.
And I don't understand why. So much easier to get to the front of the net now than it used to be.
Here's Byfuglien, that roll, another shot, would not go!
Good at it.
And he is there right now as the puck is filtered back to Seabrook at the point. Moves in, fires, and that's going to slow down. Right out front, score! Adam Anunoby scrambled. Chris Versteeg has scored for Chicago. And it is a tie game, a power play goal. Challenged enough by Paulson that it went back in deeper. Peeling off to the outside with it as Filppula crosses. It's led on back for Lidstrom. Shot that saved through a screen. is Filppula looking now? Gave it on to Lehta. Lehta cranked the shot. It went off Samuelson, who's able to control and shoot one. Score!
From the start of the game. Well, there's those changes that happen in a game. The matchup now, quick little change with Campbell coming on the edge with Jamison.
Erickson sent flying by Bachman.
And I think with Samuelson here, I think that situation of being a support guy, I don't know if he's a top six guy, but certainly a great support player here in Detroit.
Bronson has had a looking score!
A simple play. And there's the redirect. A soft little play by Johan Franzen. With Zetterberg going hard to the net and a redirect.
This has been outstanding. Thrown along now to Bachman. Toes it up and shot one off the chest of Osgood. Rebound. Another stop. And two more by Osgood, who hangs on.
Break that shift in momentum.
Here's a drive by Keith. Saved by Osgood through a screen. And there is a broken stick out there right now. Powerless and a hard hit by Mark. Attempt by Ben Eager. Now Burris backhands one in front. And what a lockjam of players there. It came back out and it's taken down by Keith. Able to keep it alive. Gives up to Seabrook. 20,000. And they're standing here. Franzen tripped out.
Should be an out of
that's a goal. That's got to be a goal.
Oh, it just fucked up.
It did.
Zetterberg's goal.